away, mate. This next song is off our CD that we've got for sale over there. We've got some packs of CDs and shirts and stuff like that this year. So if you, we might be doing a quick signing over there as well. This song's on there, and this is written by my mate Mark Watson and I, and this one's called Señorita. Scratching my head, cause I know what love is big. Hey, I'm scratching my head, people, cause I know what love is big. Next song is on the CD as well. This one's called Trigger.
Yeah.
No, I just don't know. No, I just don't know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How? Yeah, 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 yeah. Story for you. Who gets down the M1 now and again? Anyone? You guys don't drive cars? Okay, a couple of you drive cars. That's good. That's good for the environment. That's good. Myself, I use an electric skateboard. I don't drive. Electric skateboard only. Come on, hands up, who drives a car here? Yeah, that's better. Yeah, you're embarrassed, but that's all right. Down in Mudgee Borough, 60 kilometres an hour down in Mudgee Borough on the M1. know about you, but I think that's pretty much the joke. 100 kilometers an hour, and you're doing 60 kilometers an hour. You're going to be in the hell? This is what this story is about. This next verse. Drown my highway. Before I rolled up here today, I got some really sad news before I drove into underneath the Oasis Bar, a part of the shopping centre here, and that my grandfather's only got a few hours to live, and we need to drive straight up with my family up to see him up at the Green Slopes up in Brisbane. And he's 97 years old, ladies and gentlemen, and he 97 years, and he's been in hospital for the last week or so. And I know that he didn't want me to go straight up there and cancel this gig. So I'm here performing for you guys, for him. And we'd like to dedicate, this is a, thank you, cheers, thank you. I'd like to do a special tune for him and break away from the set. The guys didn't know where I wanted to do this, but this song is one of his favorite songs. And it's a chromatic song because he used to play harmonica. I think that's where it's in my genes, from my Uncle George, grandfather. And, I'm going to do this tune. It's a little bit emotional for me, but I'm going to do this tune. It's called Blue Horizon. So if you can bear with us, I hope you enjoy this tune. So, thank you. been taking quite a while. We'd like to know if you're enjoying yourself. Please put your hands together if you are. Well, up in the air. Thank you so much. Thank you. Once again, Mr. Ross Williams on the guitar here. Please put your hands together for our family, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Paul Bennett on the drums all the way from Canada. Dave Ferguson, Mr. Baloo. Baloo. My best friend ever, Mr. Chris Harvey on the guitar there. We're going to do this song. It's called HNC, and it's a Lester Butler tune. So we're going to do this tune. Yeah, hope you like it. It's something like this. When you just like the devil, is that why you want to cry? And I don't have to do that. Can't take it no more. Down on my knees, I said, why you wanna hurt me? 'Cause I'm begging you, please. 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 Tune of his, I think. Suffolk, we'll do another tune of his while we're here. We love Lester Butler. And, this one's called So Mean to Me, and this one's going to feature Harvey doing a bit of a guitar solo on this one here. Yeah.
You're so
more tune for you guys, one more tune. Once again, please put your hands together for Chris Harvey on the guitar here. Dave Ferguson on the bass guitar. Mr. Paul Bennett on the drums. Swamp Rat Ross on the guitar. My name's Jamie Simons. I'm sorry I got a little bit emotional before, but I've got a big afternoon, a big evening ahead of me. For anyone that's lost anyone, I'm sure you've all lost one. You'll understand. We're going to kick this song off. This is our last tune. Thanks very much for having us back at the Royal Beach Blues Festival. Hopefully we'll see you again next year. Remember, we're going to be out there selling some CDs. So I'm going to get Harvey to kick this next one off. This is an old tune written by him and I. And this one's called Slice of Cake. Hope you enjoy it.
Someone pushes me down. Ladies and gentlemen, Devil's Kiosk.
Thanks so much.